First of all, your name, tell me what you got.
Constable Phillip Cash, Montgomery County Precinct 1. Approximately 9:30 tonight, we had a major accident on the lake involving two fishing boats. We had a fatality accident, and two more transported to the hospital, one in critical condition. We also had two other people that are stable that were in one of the boats. All of them were wearing life jackets. We were able to recover all the victims and get them off the lake. But there was a tragedy tonight. We did have a fatality, and we want to keep the families of the victims in our thoughts and prayers.
What, kind of tell you what happened right now. Give me a rundown what you think.
We had two bass boats out on the lake. One was occupied three times, two adults and a child. The other one had two adult males in it. And at some point, both boats collided. One of them flipped in the water. The other one stayed afloat, but that boat that stayed afloat had the serious injuries in it.
Okay, and what about ejections, several ejected into the water?
Well, the one boat actually rolled over, it was upside down. Our Marine Division responded immediately with the fire boats, and we were able to recover everybody and get them out of the water and get them to shore where they were transported to Conroe Regional Hospital.
And you said one critical, the adult female critical?
We had a critical adult, the child was stable and was transported, and we had two adult males from the other boat that were stable and were not transported to the
hospital. And then you've got the one fatality, the driver of the boat.
And we had one fatality, yes.
Okay.
Boat sank for sure.
Yep.
Do you want to get?
He's got the video going.
You just have to go through the front if you want. Fishing boat, maybe that was a witness. You know, I have to say, thank you.
surface at all yet?
There's a family in this one, I mean,